larger, inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war, but until there's no longer first class and second class citizen of any nation, but until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance, color of his eyes, we say war. But until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race, we say war. Until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, and the rule of international morality will remain in but a fleeting illusion to be pursued, never attained. Everywhere is war, and until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola, South Africa, yeah, subhuman bondage have been toppled, totally destroyed. Everywhere is war. War in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down the south. Miss a war, war, Lord, rumors of a war, but until that day, African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight if necessary, because we know we shall win, as we are confident in the victory.